Hi, today I'll tell you how to delete your YouTube channel. There are two ways. You can delete only YouTube channel, YouTube account or Google account. For this, we must enter in YouTube app in homepage. In homepage, we need to tap in right upper corner on our account and then manage your Google account. Then data and personalization and download or delete your data. We need delete a service or your account. You can do this if you no longer use a service or your account. We can delete our Google account and our services and data, like emails and photos. And we can delete a Google service from our account, like YouTube or Gmail. Let's delete a service. For this, we must enter our password and tap Next. If you forgot your password, you must tap forgot your password and restore your password. After you enter password, you can remove Google service. We choose YouTube service from the list below and tap delete. You must enter our password again and tap Next. After this, we must open I want to hide my content and check boxes if we want to hide our content. But if we want to permanently delete our content, we must check these boxes and tap delete my content. And the last step, we must enter the channel name. To continue, we can copy this name and paste. After this, we must tap delete my content and your content will be deleted during 2 minutes. If you have many content, it may be 2 days. Now you know how to delete your YouTube channel, your YouTube account. If you have any questions, you can write me in comments. See other videos on the channel. Subscribe to channel. Good luck and goodbye.